Sa New York, grupo po ng mga Pilipinong biniktima umano ng kanilang recruiter, nagrally sa konsulado. Don Tagala, nag-uulat.
They're known as the Florida 15, alleged victims of human trafficking. They say they're victims of their former Filipino employer and owner of Sun Villa Ship Management in Miami, Florida. The Florida 15, together with Filipino immigrant advocate organizations, held a rally at the Philippine Consulate in New York yesterday.
Pumunta kami dito sa Philippine Consul para makahanap ng sagot. Actually, nag-expect kami ng maayos sagot from them kasi inilatag na nga namin yung hinaing namin.
Earlier this month, the Florida 15 met with Consul Felipe Carino, head of Legal and Assistance to National Section at the Philippine Consulate of New York. This time, Consul General Mario De Leon himself met with the Florida 15 victims in a closed-door meeting after the short rally. The meeting lasted for about an hour and a half. In an email to Balitang America, Deputy Consul General Tess Dizon De Vega said, De Leon assured the group that he will tell Philippine and U.S. government agencies to resolve their concerns at the soonest possible time. They were also offered healthcare assistance through local Filipino NGOs like the Kalusugan Coalition.
Marami siyang naging maayos na sagot na yun nga, assistance sa LEA, pagpapa-block kay Jojo Villanueva sa Pilipinas, and at the same time dito, pagbibigay ng financial support.
We're grateful that the new Philippine consulate here in New York is warm and welcoming of the case, you know, in terms of hearing the demands of the Filipino immigrants here in New York.
The Florida 15 were recruited from the Philippines to work in Florida. They paid an average of $7,000 in placement and immigration fees, but got paid below minimum wage with no overtime pay. Florida 15's pro bono lawyer, Tony Felix Vinduan, filed a civil lawsuit against the Sun Villa Ship Management and its owner to claim unpaid wages and unpaid overtime, as well as punitive damages.
At the same time, yung pag-prosecute kay Jojo, actually yun ang mabilis, nagulat na lang kami na nagsabi na sila na nagawa na nila ng paraan, na cancel na yung kay Jojo sa Pilipinas.
The lawsuit calls for a trial by jury. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.